this match is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from San Jose, Costa Rica, Rosa Mendez.
Remind me to go to Costa Rica on my next vacation.
Leave now if you want.
And making her way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, she is the WWE Women's Champion, the Glamazon Beth Phoenix.
Well, the hometown girl makes good. From Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix walks back into the arena that she attended as a little girl. Dreams do come true. Beth Phoenix, your Women's Champion. Welcome home, Bethy.
Beth Phoenix walks back into the arena here tonight, but a little worse for the wear. A knee injury suffered last week on WWE Superstars when she went one-on-one against Rosa Mendez.
You can notice the knee brace on the left knee of Beth.
Oh,
hang on.
Champion Michelle McCool and Layla make up Team LayCool, and there they are. Michelle on the left, Layla on the right. And boy, oh boy, Vicky Guerrero continues to turn WWE on its ear.
Well, obviously, some sort of conspiracy here by Vicky Guerrero. Beth Phoenix suffering a knee injury and will go in a two-on-one handicap match against Michelle McCool and Layla with her women's title on the line.
There you see the injured left knee. Credit Michelle McCool's brilliance for evoking the rematch clause right now. Two-on-one handicap match. Look at Layla.
She's so funny.
So let me get this straight. I guess either Layla, Michelle, or Beth could walk out of this match as women's champion, correct?
Wow, your powers of deduction are remarkable.
Handicap match.
You explain the rules. Yes. You're the master of the universe.
It has to be tag in, tag out, one fall to a finish. Championship can only change hands on a pinfall or submission. And notice Michelle going right after the injured left knee.
And Matt, let me correct you. There is no tagging in or tagging
rules.
Out. It's tornado rules.
Right.
So whoever gets a pinfall first is your women's champion. But you've got to believe that Beth Phoenix, or rather Michelle McCool and Layla, will be teaming up and going right after injured knee.
That injured left knee is like a target. But then again, let's not forget that Beth Phoenix is the most powerful diva in the WWE with three other good appendages. Don't count the champion out.
Beth Phoenix here in her hometown of Buffalo, New York.
Ooh.
And Michelle McCool.
Michelle
relentless on the left knee of Beth Phoenix.
Using her tools, allowing the ring rope to inflict damage. The fabulous Firebird, Beth Phoenix, is in a precarious predicament.
Michelle McCool, a two-time women's champion. And a former Divas champion as well. Layla doing her best to help McCool. Look at the strength, bad knee and all, by the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. The perfect mix of beauty and power.
Yeah, but at what expense? What toll is this taking on Beth's injured left knee? See, Beth is unable to go for a cover right there.
Perhaps the adrenaline getting to Beth Phoenix, going for the cover here. Beth Phoenix trying to retain her title. One, two, and Michelle McCool makes the save.
Michelle McCool has been obsessed, livid with recapturing the women's championship since losing it a couple of months ago.
Michelle McCool at one point held the women's title for 6 months. Ooh, both divas down, a big clash of heads.
Michelle fell to the floor. Remember, the championship cannot change hands on a count out, but take a look at this.
And Layla now,
really?
Off of the cover, and the championship,
she did it.
She's done it. Layla, Layla is your women's champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Layla.
I don't believe it.
The first ever British Women's Champion. Mark it down in history. Layla L is the brand new Women's Champion. Cheerio, my dear. Nice job. Well done.
And now Michelle celebrates with her partner in LayCool.
Oh, I am partying with LayCool tonight.
An amazing turn of events here in Beth Phoenix's hometown. A two-on-one handicap match, and perhaps the one DB you thought the most unlikely to win has won.
While the passion for competition drove Beth Phoenix to put both opponents on her shoulders, ultimately the injured left knee would come into play. Michelle and Beth clang heads. Michelle falls to the floor, but Layla, my beautiful English muffin, wise enough to take advantage, and Layla is our brand new women's champion.
Well, Layla, a former Diva Search winner, now has the ultimate championship, the women's title, for the very first time. And Buffalo is silent right now.
Look at the heartbreak. Get another shot at Beth Phoenix in her hometown. Injured left knee and all, and now the women's championship goes right out the door.
So Scotland has the Intercontinental Champion, and now England has the Women's Champion. The United Kingdom alive and well here on SmackDown. Beth Phoenix's title reign is over.